it's John Champion here, and this the voice of Jim Bacon.
Hello, John. Hello, everyone. It's a real pleasure to be here.
A meeting of giants. Often matches between two such sides turn out to be somewhat anticlimactic, but excitement and tension both very much in the air.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
Plenty of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up.
Victory. There wasn't much on there, but he showed some great skills all the way. What a strike!
Well, that was coming. The outstanding player of the match completes his hat-trick. Xabi Alonso. Kaká. Cristiano Ronaldo. Deliberate foul. Hits the ball in. That one is intercepted. The whistle signals the end of the first half.
Well, although they're ahead, they've been quite limited on the ball, really, for me. The fans will want them to open up a bit more, certainly get more width in their play, need more of an expansive game.
And plenty for the fans to debate at the break. Intercepted. The forward push gains momentum. He's in the box. They've scored. He scored. And even the manager is now smiling on the touchline. His players have turned it on in really spectacular style.
I just mesmerised the defence with that run. And his finish was sublime. What a classic goal.
Already has a hat-trick, but clearly that's not enough. Chance. Sent it to the middle. Well, at least he went for it.
Not a lot more he could have done with that one. Great try.
The manager's decided on another change here.
And it's a fairly obvious change to make at this stage, and he'll be watching the rest of the game from the bench.
Almost in the final quarter of an hour. Ibrahimovic. Maybe a shot. Ibrahimovic. They've done it. This team have been absolutely brilliant in attack. They've torn the opposition defence apart every time they've gone forward.
What a way to score. A run like that deserves a goal. And that finish put the icing on the cake.
Is a man on a mission, and who knows how many he'll have by the end of the day. sight of goal here. Keeper always knew it was going over.
I just can't afford to give this guy an inch today. He's on top form, and that was such a cleanly struck shot.
This is their final substitution of the game now.
Yeah, even though they're winning, I think the manager's still looking to tweak things around a bit just to make sure they stay on top.
And the chance accepted with some aplomb. He scored, and even the manager is now smiling on the touchline. His players have turned it on in really spectacular style.
Oh, what a wonderful goal. He showed great skill to get through and slotted it home beautifully past the keeper.
Can they do something with it? And they need to make something out of this in injury time. They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today.